Moving on to another fate of secondary tuberculosis, which was tuberculosis empyema. What happens is, it usually occurs when the patient is associated with pleurisy and is expressed as fibrous and serous exudate, then may heal by fibrosis, obliterate the pleura, may contain gaseous necrosis and develop empyema. Coming on to the diagnosis of tuberculosis in the next video. Clinical features and diagnosis of tuberculosis. First, the pulmonary component, which contains lungs. It shows productive cough with hemoptysis, pleural effusion, dyspnea, orthopnea, etc. The chest x-ray will show us pleural effusion, nodularity, miliary infiltrate in lung parenchyma. The systemic features involve fever, night sweats, fatigue, weight loss, and loss of appetite. Now, how is it diagnosed? It is diagnosed by AFB microscopy, in which sputum serves as a very important specimen or aspirated material, mycobacterial culture, molecular methods like PCR, ELISA, complete hemogram, radiographic procedure, serological tests, Mantoux, skin test, fine needle aspiration test.